Hi, I'm Chris Gowdy, a program manager for Dynamics 365 for Finance and Operation, and I'd like to show you an enhancement that we added to the document management functionality. This feature is available starting in Platform Update 11. In Finance and Operations, a user can attach documents and images to the records they are working with. For example, they might attach a scanned invoice to an order, attach a resume to a worker, or attach a product image to an inventory item. The enhancement that we added in Platform Update 11 allows a user to see that there is an attachment on a record without having to open the attachments page or move away from where they are currently doing work. Let's see it in action. In Finance and Operations, when we're on a page that contains records, we can click on the Attachments button in the top right corner of the page to add an attachment. We can click on the New button and select File. Click Browse to locate the file to be attached, and then Open. And then the document is attached to the record. We can even see a preview of the document to confirm that we attached the correct thing. And we can attach another file to the same record. Now we have two attachments on this record. Now we'll attach a file to the next record. Great, so now that we have two records with documents attached to them, and we can move between those records, and we can see this document indicator on the Attachments button changing from 0 to 1 to 2. And that's it. For more information about this feature, check out the document management content on docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching.